really do believe that 40 is the golden age to get divorced. It is perfect. The age range of who I could date is huge. I could go as low as 25, and then I could go as high as 55. If you're 55, I got questions for you, like, can you go on a brisk walk? Can you lift heavy things? Can you digest red meat without getting a swollen toe the next day? Can you? Puedes? Es posible? Oh, but the best part about fucking a dude that's 60 is that you get to hear a story that he already told you on Tuesday, that he's gonna repeat to you on Friday, about a half-court shot he once made in 1985.